Hey guys, it's me, Petunia Pink, or as you may know me from Instagram, Sparkly Slime, and today I'm going to be doing a 100% honest video review for the Sublime Slimez. I'm going to be reviewing 7 of her slimes. I ordered 3 of her slimes, and because I was her 2000th sale, I got 4 extra slimes in my order, and these are all 6 ounces, so I'm going to be giving 100% honest reviews on each of them. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. So to begin with, we have Funky Monkey, and it looks a little distorted in the bottom because I accidentally dropped the container a while back. So I put it back in the container for the video purposes, but I usually just keep it in an 8-ounce container of my own. So let me take out the slime and show it to you guys. It looks a little deflated, but that is because a little bit has spilled out and I have to put it back in there because of the break on the container. So it's super crunchy and it's like a half loam. So compared to the banana scent that I have of my own, this one smells like banana Laffy Taffy. It might just be banana, but I think it smells really nice. And she also sent me this activator spray with it. So I'm going to use that because I haven't played with this one in a while. So it got a little bit sticky, but that is normal for a slime. So it's super clicky and glossy, and it's really crunchy when you first open the container. And yeah, overall, it's just a super nice slime, and I love to play with this one a lot. So this next slime is Cherry Chip, and it is a Slay slime, so it is like a half butter. It comes with this package with some little foam chunks that match the slime, and it already has some in there because I put it in for a video. I honestly prefer the slime without it, just the texture, because it is creamier and easy to spread without them. But either way, it smells super nice. To me, it smells like a cherry medicine, which is super good, and it's just super spreadable and soft. So it swirls really nice, and this is probably one of my top favorites. So this next slime is called Springtime Spritzer, and it smells like cucumber melon, and it is super glossy and thick. It's probably the thickest slime that I have ordered from anybody before. As you can see, it is so glossy, and literally none of the slimes she sent me came sticky at all. And I haven't activated this one yet, and it is still not sticky at all. It is literally so thick and smells so fresh, and it is super nice to play with. So as well as being thick and glossy, it's really stretchy and clicky, as you could hear those thwacks. And it's actually really aesthetic on camera. Like, it's a really pretty color. I'm really fond of that color. It's super light and minty, and I just love it a lot. All right, so this next slime is Cookies and Cream Crunch, and this is probably my favorite scent out of all of the slimes. It smells so nice and chocolatey and creamy, and I love this one a lot. The only problem that I did have with the slime is that it deflates quite a bit. I've played with it maybe 2 or 3 times, but it is still a really nice texture, and it did come full to the top, and I understand most slimes deflate. It may be because this one is a full-on floam, so there might have been just air in it. So this slime is so bubbly and crunchy, as you could hear. I just love playing with this one a lot. It gives me a lot of satisfaction, and I just love the whole texture and crunch of this one. I've never had a full-on floam before this one, so I'm really glad that this is my first one. This slime is Choco Mint Whip, and it is a butter slime or a Slay slime. I'm not really sure which one it is. And it is super soft, and it smells really minty with a little bit of a chocolate hint in it. And it has these really cute black glitters in it to represent the chocolate chips. And this one is really amazing, and I can smell it from across the room. So as you can see, this slime is super soft and drizzles so nicely. And it literally spreads the best out of all the slimes. It gets really fluffy too. This one and the cherry one tend to inflate to the point where they don't fit in their containers. So I actually have some of the red one in another container. As you can see, it inflated a lot, and it is actually impossible to put the lid back on. All right, so this next slime is Vanilla Funfetti, and it smells like vanilla, of course, and it is a cloud dough or a cloud cream. It's one of those, and it smells really nice, and it doesn't fluff up because it is not a full-on cloud, and it's actually really nice and holdable, and it just feels like a dough, and it's super fun. So my favorite part is just opening the lid to watch it just like fall and drizzle. This slime is literally so beautiful. It just looks so cool when you open it up. It just looks all crumbly. And it's super dense and it is holdable. It is obviously not sticky at all, and I really love all the rainbow foam beads in it. There's no fallout whatsoever. I've never had any of the beads fall out, and it is super spreadable. And it looks just like a sugar cookie to me. All right, so last but not least, I have Cherry Cola Frost. You can see how pretty it is already by all the little glitters on the bottom. And this one came with these two ice cube charms, which are crystal clear, and it is really fun to put in the slime. So this slime was made with clear glue, and it feels like it has like a texture to it, like an instant snow type texture, and it is not sticky at all, just like the other slimes. When you play with it for a while, it turns like the bubbly color at the top of like a freshly poured can of Coke. And it is just, it smells so nice. It smells like cherry cola. And you could see the ice cubes go in there. So to prove to you that it is not sticky at all, you could literally pull out the ice cubes so easily, like they don't even get any slime left over on them. And it is so clicky, and is literally the most unique slime texture I've ever felt. So glossy, clicky, and smells amazing. So anyways, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Please check out the Sublime Slimes Instagram and shop, and check out my Instagram sparkly.slime with two E's as well. So I hope you guys have a great day. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.